Hi, my name is Randall Barney, Membership Director for the World Teleport Association. We're here at CommunicAsia 2015 speaking with industry leaders about the important issues facing the industry today.
Certainly when we look at total solutions, it really is looking at the business problem within a particular segment. iDirect was one of the first in the ground segment world to actually start to really focus on verticals. And by doing that, it allowed us to really focus on the business problem and the technology that then solves the business problem within each of those verticals. One of the things we're actually showing here at CommunicAsia is something we call SatHaul. SatHaul is overall framework for doing cellular backhaul. And what it does is it supports 2G, 3G, 4G, with the idea being you really can say, okay, what's the problem? How do I solve it? And for us, we go not only with our technology, but we also work with partners to deliver the smart cell. So the total solution really looks at the integration that's required within those rural areas. Correct. And certainly the other interesting part, if you look at where, when you start looking at a total solution, what's required, one of the things that iDirect is working on is something we call L2 over satellite. But really all that really means is that satellite becomes a access technology just like all the rest. It supports an IP standard. So again, the focus is on how do you make the business for the teleport or the telco much easier to do. I think one of the challenges is first you have to figure out which are the right markets for the products that you have and how they solve the problems. Once you actually understand which markets you can really make a difference, one of the real things is going from, especially an engineering-oriented company like iDirect is or was, really focused on product and feature, is to then say, take it out. Talk about no products and talk about the business solution. So what do you do to say, this is what you need. Make it a must-have with no technology talked about. I think the biggest advice I'd give them is to make sure they really understood the business problem. Certainly at iDirect, we've brought in expertise that came from those industries so that they could actually talk the language, and make us smarter. So I think one of the challenges is for you to really understand it, not just from, you know, obviously I'm a marketer, but not from a marketing perspective, but really understand why they stay up at night and how you can solve that problem.